Please protect my dad while he's working to fix our roads. Every day, about 70 work zone crashes happen that result in injury. Let him work. Let him live. Please slow down in work zones.